Back for Foudy. And now Bemstrom sends it low. Poke check. Roslovic, and it scored. The poke check dislodged it. Then Foudy got to the loose puck.
Printer won an Olympic medal. His dad was a defensive back in the CFL, and after some real tenacious work on the puck, a good first poke check by...
Pestered by Merrill. Bemstrom tries to work out of the corner. A centering pass deflected, and they score! It was deflected out.
Or John Merrill, too. Oh, that's a stick. Foudy gets a stick on this, reaching around Matt Dumba. Looks like, by all accounts, Matt Dumba's got him tied up, but Gudbranson just throwing this one to the front of the net, hoping for the best.
Granlund, O'Brien, Rust. This is Bemstrom, open the scoring tonight, swings it across, and a drive score. It's 4-0. It's Liam Foudy.
I mean, the passing is great, tape to tape, but Foudy with that wrist shot over that right shoulder.
Saturday, the New York Islanders make their only visit of the season to the Shark Tank. So lots of Sharks hockey coming up this week here. We'll have all those games. Chance for Foudy, and he scores! Liam Foudy! And the Blue Jackets back in front again by two.
To come down that right side, and then there's that gap that opens up, and give Foudy a lot of credit here. He slows down to find that seam.
Duchesne, when this game was still tied at one, he made some big stops. So this one's tucked in. That got through him, and Foudy able to jam it in.
Off, and it's kind of a long looping wrist shot. There's a save, and it kind of goes up and over the pad. You see all the traffic in front. And Foudy just skates in behind, locates that loose puck.
Away from Bull Duke. Along the far board. Puck picked up by Roslovic. In front, shot scores! The red hot Liam Foudy.
Two, which is something he's learning that impact every shift. And here he is in support on the Roslovic play. But how he reads this is very good. He's the high guy that comes in to support, and Roslovic's going to tap this through. And as he does it.
Now his outlet is on the money to Meyer. Goes off his stick. He'll get to it, cut in on goal, the shot, and the save by Conrad. The rebound, and they score! And it went out in front to Foudy.
Able to get an angle towards the net, bouncing puck right there. He had a little more room, he could have drove the net, but he takes a shot from the outside, and JVR tries to help up with the rebound, but he does not. It ends up kicking right out to Foudy, who locks in, and on the backhand, goes far side. On